Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to I'llPumpYouUp.com's instructional fitness channel. I'm here at Clearwater Beach Fitness, right on Clearwater Beach, and I'm here with the I'llPumpYouUp.com fitness model, Mr. Steve Felger. Now, today's a real simple, quick video. I want to teach you the correct way to spot somebody doing side laterals. That's right, I said it. How to spot somebody doing side laterals. I did not say bench press, I didn't say squats, side laterals. Listen, man, sometimes when you're a training partner, you're working out, man, you're trying to take it to the next level, you've got some heavy dumbbell side laterals to do, you wanna get some extra reps, you need a spot sometimes. There's a way to do it and there's a way not to do it. Steve here, he's only gonna do about 10 reps. I'm gonna show you how to spot somebody doing this, all right? Go ahead, man. Now, the first thing is, you don't want to be all up close on your boy like this, all right? Because you're in the gym, everyone's going to be staring at you. You're right up on your boy, all right? Give him some space. Go to the side, all right? You want to put your hand right behind his triceps, underneath his triceps, right here, and you're just going to help him out, just like this. Boom. Boom. Now, you're not really going to do anything until he needs help. All right? He'll let you know, but all right, man, I'm ready. All right? He's ready? I'm going to help him out just a little bit. Just a little bit. Boom. Done. See, man, you can take your side laterals to the next level. You can get huge delt caps like my man here with spotting somebody on side laterals. All right, guys. You're already here at pumpyouup.com. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks a lot, Steve. All right. And we'll see you next time.